the first question asked on the WhatsApp is by Periyar Alam Shah from Tamil Nadu, India. And Brother Periyar is asking the question, how can Muslims coexist peacefully with Hindus while Allah hates kafirs and commands Muslims in the Quran to do jihad against their faith? Quran is indeed a terror manual against Hinduism. Muslims want to abolish Hinduism and convert Hindustan into Islamistan. They want to fulfill the command of Allah. I fully support Modi ji and Amit Shah ji for a Muslim free Hindu Rashtra. Kick Muslims out to Pakistan or Kabristan. Jai Hind.
Wanakam, this is Haider Ali Sayyad from Asivagam United under Tamil Shiva. Remember, when you watch the video, here Zakir Naik is just using his logic to protect children of Antichrist Cain, Roman Persian, who now hides behind under the disguise of Shia, Sufi, Sunni, Wahhabi. Like TCP Pandian, Zakir too protecting Kali Yuga, Varna Dharam, Manu and Brahminism with their logic. The question is, does Quran Bible entertain the Roman Persian, the Gentiles? The answer is no. Jesus, Muhammad, Bible, Quran never entertained children of Antichrist, Cain, Persian, Romans, who now hides behind Shia, Sufi, Sunni, Wahhabi label. Sole purpose of Quran is to unite the black natives and establish the religion of first Siddhar, Tamil Shiva, Asivagam principle by eradicating Varnadharam principle. The message of Quran is not meant for children of Cain, settled on Tamil nation and Semitic black race. See Quran chapter 36, 1 to 11. Quran 49:13 says to identify by race and tribe. Quran calls people of the book. Can anyone tell which book and warner came among Antichrist Cain generation? When Quran says people of the book, whom does it refers to? Quran calls children of Israel of Semitic black race. Quran never entertained curse heedless people whose forefathers had no warner. Those settlers hiding behind Shia, Sufi, Sunni, Wahhabi label. Quran motivates Tamil and Semitic black race to unite and fight settlers and establish the balance which Allah taught by a pen to Tamil Shiva allies said. Tamil Nadu should see to that Shia, Sufi, Sunni, Wahhabi, Brahmins organization who are working for Antichrist, Cain, children, Persian, Roman should be shut down as these organizations are working to protect settlers' policy of Varnadharam. Quran, an Asivagam reminder. Remember, you would be paid heavy amount if you can hide truth and protect settlers' regime and their policy of Varnadharam. Zakir Naik logic, TCP Pandian etymology, Sadguru fairy tales, all designed to protect settlers' regime. They all are enemy of natives and to their religion of their first Siddha, Tamil Shiva, Asivagam. Quran do say to kick out settlers from Hijaz region and ban settlers from cursed DNA from entering Mecca. In India, natives have full right to shut down, ban Antichrist, Cain, children, Persian, Roman cult in India. Shia, Sufi, Sunni, Wahhabi, Brahmins. Tamil Nadu people would not entertain BJP ever, nor entertain settlers agent in Tamil Nadu. Thus, how he Zakir Naik promoting Periyar name in favor of BJP? It's all a game. Everything is scripted and these pets are following the script. Beware of Zakir Naik and other organization of Shia, Sufi, Sunni, Wahhabi who are working in Tamil Nadu to establish Aryavarta agenda of Varnadharam. Varnadharam, a settlers Persian Roman agenda. Religion of Varnadharam introduced by Antichrist Cain children Persian has many names. Brahminism, Hinduism, Bhakti Mark cult, Roman Catholic, Judaism, Shia, Sufi, Sunni, Wahhabi, comparative religion and all other priestly cults. Natives black have their own religion called Asivagam. Under Asivagam, common people took active part in administration along with the elected minister. Without the consent of native common people, no rules or policies was passed by elected king. But rights to administrator was taken away from common people under Varnadharam principle, which was introduced by Antichrist Cain children, Persian. Quran, an Asivagam reminder. All prophets, including Prophet Muhammad, follow Tamil Shiva school of thought based on creation and balance under Asivagam. See Quran chapter 42 verse 13. Power to people. To achieve that common To achieve that, common people have to unite and shut down all priestly cult who are working for Antichrist, Cain, children, Persian, Romans, now hiding behind Shia, Sufi, Sunni, Wahhabi label. Tamil Nadu should ban organization from its soil. Brahmins are spy working for Persian. Brahmins are from Persian clan. Nandri, Vanakkam.